been an absolute pleasure serving you today.
What? A bill? I'm not paying.
Well, that's unfortunate.
It's time for that chef to be tossed. Slugsworthy's order is up.
I hope you're enjoying your time here.
Who is responsible for this train wreck?
Wait, I know you. You're world-famous chef Random Corsay.
That I am. And this restaurant looks like a Halloween party threw up in a junkyard. I can't imagine what horrors we'll find in the kitchen. Disgusting. I've seen rest-stop bathrooms cleaner than this. These pots and pans are filthy. Good gravy. That's the most vile fryer I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's also the biggest.
Oh, well, we'll just see about that. Now that's a jumbo jumbo shrimp. Bring me a pool of cocktail sauce.
Mr. Corsay! Mr. Corsay!
What's up, Doc?
I thought I kicked you out of here.
You did, but we came back to challenge you.
In what?
The Slugsworthy Super Stupendous Slophouse Challenge.
Huh?
Ta-da!
You want to take me on? Nobody has ever beaten me in the Slophouse Challenge.
Well, there's a first time for everything.
Oh, you're on.
I'll go first.
No way. I go first.
I go first.
I go first because I always go first because Slugsworthy always goes first. First, first, first.
So, you want to go second?
Me first!
Okay. Go first.
Let's start.
All right, 5 minutes on the clock. Squeaks, bring out the food. First course, appetizers. And go! We've got poppers, corn poppers, jalapeno poppers, jar poppers, soda poppers, common poppers. We've got skins, tater skins, sweet potato skins, drum skins, shirts and skins. Now the entrees, joint steak, round steak, butt steak, claim your steak. What? The kitchen is out of food?
Ah, yes! I went first and I ate all the food. Which means I win the challenge.
Actually, looks like we have one wafer-thin mint for you to eat.
No, I can't. I'm too full.
You can eat it. It's one little tiny mint.
Okay, I'll try.
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.